half-hearted decisions. He's only given what he thinks are committed fouls. I'm still not sure, but they're looking to spring players forward in twos and threes, even down to 10 men. They're not looking to sit back and invite Barcelona on.